be the first of four IMCA Sport Mod B-Mains. But first, gotta get these last two heat races in for the modifieds.
Well, look at the guy set on that front row, the 4X of Kevin Larkin. He's